Hello. Welcome to the method of remote desktop from macOS to Windows without installing any applications. To avoid installing an application on macOS, you install this software on your Windows computer. Follow these steps. I use the default settings. If you want to use remote desktop over the internet, you just need to forward the port on your router. Installation complete. Don't forget to enable remote desktop on Windows. The default port is 8000. Port 8000. This is the IP address of the Windows computer. On macOS, you use any browser and enter the IP address of the Windows computer. Port 8000. Enter the IP address of the Windows computer. Username. Password. Change the resolution if desired. I use the default settings. Connect.